My Jurassic fuck. Get your ass. Right. Favorite films? Well, not my favorite. Actually, I very rarely watch it. House of Dinosaurs, basically. Right. How does it start off again? I can't remember. How does it start off? How does it start off? Oh, yeah. It's a big... There's a... box. And there's a big crane. Beep, beep, beep. There you go. There's a little guy inside us. The wheels. It's like a tank. Whoa. And they're betting this is a big enclosure. I can't draw. Yeah, that'd be it. Mech, it goes down. And the mech comes here. And I don't know what happens, the guy gets on the top. And he's like, I can lift the top off the cage! And then, like, something happens, and like, goes back, and it's like, ah! And he falls down here. And the cage flies backwards. That's the cage. And then the raptor comes out and goes, come down. Like, grabs him. See, raptor. And grabs him and goes, and then, like, another guy comes and goes, no! And it's such a shoot it! I thought he said suck it. When I first watched, I was like, what's he saying? Like, and I guess he dies because his arm's like, see, that's his hand. It's like a claw. Yeah, anyway. Get to the gamba. Like, well, I have to miss you. I can't draw mosquitoes. How'd you do it? So I got millions of legs. I think mosquito. That's the gamba. Jobs. Yeah. That's it. May get the gamba from this bit. I don't know. I think it's on that bit anyway. Right. Now we're on to the guys that are digging. Man, they've got TV. I mean, TV. I don't know what. I think it shows X-rays. Right, they've got dinosaur. It's my dinosaur. Right. Oh my god, there's a dinosaur underneath this rock! And everyone's like. Ooh. And then, like, they excavate the dinosaur. See, it's dead. It's bony. It's bones. I can't draw bones. Looks like a turd, actually. It does. Right, right, and then all of a sudden, this big, like, helicopter comes out of the blue. Goes, there it is. That's a little turd. Engine. I can't. Engine. Yeah, so, that's my helicopter lands. Everyone's like, no, it's blowing the dinosaur away. No, let the blankets over it. He's like, thank you. Yeah. I have blankets. I love that blankie. Then the guy runs out and goes, whoa, stop. Next thing you know, they're on a helicopter, and they meet the guy that was in a big bean. Then they see, they're like, stick lawyer. And then the old man. And then there's the two people that kill the guy, Alan Grant, and the woman. Yeah. And the rocker dude, what's he? Ian Malcolm, that's it. He's got like glasses on. He's cool. He's got glasses. Only cool people wear glasses. Chad dudes. And then like, he hates him. Okay. And he like, they two love each other. And he loves the money. They love that money. And they go. Shh. And they go. That's when this is big. Ooh. It's a dog. Wait, do they have tails? That's too terrible. There you go, it's a big giraffe. It's got like a... Yeah, that's pretty sad. It's smiling! It's evil. It's an evil dinosaur. But they don't know it, you see. It's evil. Because later in the film, it does something really evil. It's like, wait a minute, big moment. Everyone's like, oh, wow, it's a big dinosaur! Amazing! Wow, wow! This is an actual side, by the way. They've got a giant lawyer. Oh no, he's in the car, isn't he? He's over here in the car. Car. He's like... He's like up here, like, wow, we're gonna make a fortune from this. Have you ever seen something this big? Gonna go over the size, over the size. And then the old guy with the beard's like, he's here. He's like, it's all part of this place, man. And then all of a sudden, it takes a snake and stomps up the first guy. Nah, I'm just kidding. Before he even did though, like, came up, went, killed them all. Like, the end. Now, they go to the big. I'm not. There we go. It's the big one. It's Disneyland, kids!
Yay, Disneyland!
But there's trees. One big place. Whoop, and there's windows. That's it. And they go, then the car comes here, the cars. And then they walk up there. They walk up there, blah, 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 blah. Right, blah, blah, blah. They do all this little bullshit. Right, you have to talk. Car. Beep, beep. Okay. It's made of a cocoa cookie.
There you go. Yeah.
And they set off. Everyone goes, "Ooh!" Wait. No, whatever. I'm like, I'm glad to hide. I hate kids. I really hate kids. But the kids have to, like, oh, why's he got 3 hours?
Did you know the dinosaurs?
Shut up, kid.
Hey, did you know?
Shut up, kid. Did you? Shut up. Yeah, and then they set up, and I'm just, woo. Then they come to the gate.
Where are they going now, giant King Kong?
And then out of the blue comes King Kong! It's amazing. It's Chewbacca. It's King Kong, no!
I made my first appearance in this movie.
No! Look at the thing is.
My thunder!
And then the two cars, I forgot there was two cars, I just thought these cars, because I can't believe this car. There's a big fence. There we go. And all of a sudden, the big T-Rex comes. I'm doing this quick, that's why I'm not doing it very good. Oh, yeah, he eats the goat, didn't he? Meh, where's the goat? I'll draw the goat away. That's one weird goat. There, meh. Meh! Oh, yeah. Oh! Little drumstick there. And the guy, the big lawyer, lanky lawyer, comes out. And he goes, no, look, it's a toilet! Toilet, wait. Ah, he left us!
I'm a dinosaur!
Okay, we get a point. Oh, he's got little arms. What's the point of these arms, really? Come on. Is it Goofy or something like that? Oh, yes, I'm angry. I'm an angry dinosaur. You want to do this car? Yeah, the kid's like, oh no, close the door, close the door! My pen is just leaked, isn't it? Then the whole car gets destroyed. It's pushed over the edge. The angry guy comes out and goes, hey, I'll save you. Yep, I've broken the pen. And then he runs over the chairs. He's like, ah! And he hides behind the car. And the car goes, ah! And he gets pushed over the edge. He's like, ah! Hey, wait. How do you get pushed over the edge when there's fans there? That one. And then the cool guy with the glasses comes out. Hey, see, I have glasses. See, he's cool glasses. See. And he comes out, he's like, he's got a flare. He's like, halt, I'll kill you. He's like, ah, rabbit. And he goes, oh my god. The toilet. He doesn't talk. And he goes, and he follows him. The toilet goes, and then it's like, the guy, like a dude, on the toilet. Yeah, that's the toilet. The toilet. The toilet. Dennis was like, he's like, hey. Hi. He's like, what are you saying? Yeah. And then he gets all pissed off, like, you finished. Like, ah, and he eats him, and he kills them all. And then, like, that's basically it, the church wakes up, and then the raptors all get out, and, yeah, I can't be asked to do the rest of this. Let's just finish it off. Basically, it's just dinosaurs in a cage. It's an eye, and a nose, and some teeth. Dinosaurs in a cage, break out. And if you put dinosaurs in a cage, they break out, there's no point. They go, attack the fence, attack the fence, and they break through the fence. And the little people are watching, like, wow, take a picture of me, mommy. They'll just draw heads because I can't draw the fence. And then the dinosaur comes out, like, it's all the blood everywhere. That's my blood. Yeah. So basically, if you're going to make dinosaurs, don't put them in cages. It's simple.